covering the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. This is WPBF 25 News, first at 4.
With the new Congress being sworn in today, one radio host spared Alan West from a distracting controversy. Instead, she broadcast a radio show from his local headquarters today. Good afternoon and thank you for joining us. I'm Tiffany Kenny. Felicia Rodriguez is off today. Angela Rozier begins our team coverage with what this is all about. Angela?
Well, you know, Tiffany, that controversy happened several weeks ago, but today radio host Joyce Kaufman is said she's ready to move on. As a matter of fact, as you said, she did broadcast from Congressman Alan West's Deerfield Beach campaign headquarters, where supporters got a big thank you, and Kaufman, well, Kaufman cleared the air.
WFTL.
Usually I dance.
Joyce Kaufman says what's on her mind. Sometimes those comments make the headlines, like when she referred to House Speaker Nancy Pelosi as garbage, calling for illegal immigrants to be hanged and saying that if ballots don't work, bullets will. But she says those comments were taken out of context.
I didn't make up if ballots don't work, bullets will. Thomas Jefferson made that. And when I quote Thomas Jefferson, I don't expect to be chastised for doing it.
Kaufman and about two dozen Congressman Alan West supporters showed up at his Deerfield Beach campaign headquarters to hear and watch the swearing-in of the 112th Congress.
Well, it's the big day.
Kaufman was selected first to be Representative Alan West's chief of staff, but she resigned shortly after being hired on the same day that schools in Broward County were shut down after Kaufman received an email threat.
I behaved responsibly by calling in the police when those threats were made towards a shooting in Broward County.
Officials say the person who sent the email praised Kaufman. Kaufman reportedly withdrew in order to spare the freshman congressman a distracting controversy. She says she did nothing wrong and has no regrets.
No, I don't regret anything I've ever said. I've been taken out of context. Things have been attributed to me, like that woman's action with the shutdown of the schools, that really were not because of me, but rather because of a movement in this country that doesn't want my voice or voices like Alan's heard.
And Kaufman says even though she is not in Washington, she will keep a close eye on the congressman, and she says she will make sure that he delivers what he promises. Reporting live at Deerfield Beach, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25 News.